Hello guys, it's Brittany Erica and welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I wanted to show you guys how I created my Valentine's Day candy basket for my boyfriend. Just a quick disclaimer in the beginning, I know that I sound congested in this voiceover. It's because I am. I just got over a really nasty sinus cold. So, you know, still trying to clear myself up. But in this clip, I'm showing you guys everything that I got for the basket. These three things, the like conversation hearts and the heart and love stickers and like the little foam hearts I already had from packing orders for my business, as well as the crinkle paper and the tissue paper. But things like this cute little red heart basket that I love and everything else from this point, I believe I got from Dollar Tree. I was on a bit of a budget this year and it's our first Valentine's Day. We're only 4 months going into Valentine's Day, so I didn't want to do anything too crazy, but I still want to do something special. So yeah, I wanted it to be cute but not too like pink and like, I guess, feminine, if you can call it that. I got these cute little I guess you would call them like containers. They could be stash jars if you know what I'm talking about. And I'm gonna put a whole bunch of candy in here. I love this card. The socks on the card are just so cute to me. I'm sorry. Dollar Tree had a lot of cute stuff, y'all. I'm not gonna hold you. I absolutely love everything I found at Dollar Tree and it was so inexpensive to put together. I got all of the candy from Dollar Tree as well. They had like a whole Valentine's Day section. They had the different packs of candy that I really liked. I got some of his favorites. He really loves Reese's, so I made sure to get him like some of the cups and the pieces. And then I wanted to mix in some like heart candies and the classic little heart-shaped selection of different candies in the box, a little heart-shaped candy box. And I wanted to get him some like fruity candy so it's not just all chocolate. This clip is just me figuring out how I want to put the tissue paper and the crinkle paper in there because I didn't have a lot of either one. So what I ended up doing is I put the tissue paper in and then I put the crinkle paper in, but then I was like, no, this isn't enough. I want it to sit up like higher. I want the items in the basket to sit up higher. So I took the crinkle paper out and I put in a little bit of like crunched up tissue paper at the bottom and then put the crinkle paper over it so that it gave it a little bit of height within it, because I didn't want everything to be like at the bottom of the basket. I wanted them to stick out a little bit, and you'll see it a bit more later in the video how I like kept rearranging things to make it like fit what I had in my head, and it turned out great. So I guess that's all that matters. In this clip, I am just picking out some of the foam hearts so that I have mostly like the red one. There's one that's a little bit of purple, but it's mostly red, and a little bit of the pink ones because his favorite color is red. So I wanted to use like mostly red things. He likes the color pink, but because red is his favorite color, I wanted to really focus that. In this clip, I just show how I tried to arrange the little chocolate hearts in the container that I chose. I chose the one that says, "Nothing could be sweeter than you," because I thought that was really cute. And I think I'm going to use one of the other ones. Well, I did use one of the other ones to give to my little brother with the few candies in there. This is me packing up the cute little mailbox that I found. It reminds me of Blue's Clues. It's a cute little mailbox. You could put up the little heart. I don't even know what you call it, to show that like he has mail. I thought that was so cute. And this is where I struggled a little bit with arranging everything. So I'm gonna show what I came up with, and then in the next clip is gonna be completely different. So just bear with me. Here I'm just showing where I'm gonna use the little conversation heart stickers in my card. I didn't write anything yet because I was just building the basket and getting it prepared to like ship out, and then I'm gonna go in later and fill out the card and write my cute little message. This is me showing the basket one time before I change. I think I changed it about like maybe twice, or maybe I just spent a long time on making it look how I wanted it to look. So yeah. And here's the finished basket. I'm so excited about it and happy with how it came out. Leave me a comment down below and tell me what you think of it. He really enjoyed it and really liked it, so that's important too. The next clip is what he got me for Valentine's Day. These beautiful like yellow roses with this chocolate that was really good, as well as what I wore for our e-date. Please subscribe and give this video a like if you enjoyed it.